tried to get it to him. Picked up by Krejci, back through the middle, busting in. Seguin scores! First goal of the series, keeps the Bruins alive.
The scorers don't get off the ice for Washington on the ice. And Will Julien puts his big line out. And a neutral zone giveaway, and the kid Seguin, who's had so many chances, it was only a matter of time, comes right through the middle with perhaps his biggest goal yet in a long time. Backstrom tries for the long pass as Johansson yells for it, never should have, and there's the counterattack, and Holtby challenges. Great patience by Seguin as Krejci knocks the puck away. Lucic, who's been a factor in this game with a couple of helpers, helps out on this one to find Tyler Seguin, and the Boston Bruins, the defending Stanley Cup champions, without question, are alive.
Seguin did not have a point in this series despite leading the entire series in shots on both teams, and now he gets two in one game, including the overtime winner, to keep his team alive and force a seventh and deciding game.
That little shoulder fake was just enough to go around Holtby, and the Boston Bruins celebrate.
The building has become quiet. They saw their chance slip away, and now they hope here in Washington for another chance on Wednesday as the Bruins force game seven, Ron.